Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Transistor. I know it's been a while, and I know this one wasn't not as many people were watching it, but I really wanted to play this game. It's a rainy day out right now, and I figured it was a good time. However, it has been a while, and so I don't remember how to play. At least vaguely. Let's see. But this is good that I'm doing it on a recording and not a live stream, because then you don't have to suffer through me figuring it out. I can edit it out. Interesting. John will instantly turn nearby targets allegiance to users for a while. I did that at one point. I think I remember doing that. I think I like that. I've got this one on the passive, which means I become undetectable and faster after eliminating targets. And I actually installed this as an upgrade slot, which will split and subdivide the bounce function, which will be interesting to see. And I will actually just install that. And so that's everything I can do at this point. I don't have enough space to do that. That little one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep, and I only have 8. Alright, let's see how this goes. Again, I apologize if I do something wrong. Ooh, nice.
Next up, this is high rise.
Perfect rainy day game.
Something's wrong.
Uh-oh, we're gonna fight.
Get ready.
Oh, whoa. Okay, right. We have this ability. This function, I guess. Being able to turn these to my side was nice. Let's see what this does. Oops. Nice. See what happens. Oh, that's right. Ow. Okay. So that's doing damage to me. Oops. That's right, when I die, I lose. Oh, I lost John! No! That's right, when I die, I lose one of my functions. I don't want to lose John. I liked that one. Why is it blocked? It can't be blocked. Oh, jeez. Oops. snapshots do. They don't really seem to damage me, as far as I'm aware. Please level me up, and can I get jump back? Because I really like that ability.
Almost there. Welcome to High Rise.
Thank you.
Welcome home.
Oh boy. I know last time we saw a little more of the process.
Load up.
Which was creepy. Oh, repaired and one more access point. Okay, okay, that's good. That's good. I was worried. The becoming, I didn't really notice the becoming undetectable thing. I mean, we might as well install this function. Let's see. There was, yeah. This one's kind of like, I mean, it seems pretty powerful. I wonder, actually, you know what would be interesting is installing this and then having this be the upgrade. So we'll alter a target's allegiance, mostly on those worm things. Then I can have those as healing, and I will also prevent things from respawning by using that, I guess. I don't know. I don't know if I'm using that correctly. I might not be.
Okie doke.
Oh, hi. Wait, come here.
Stay.
Stay? Oh, god. Can I? Nope. Okay. Why is it blocked? Oh, there's another weed behind me. Hold on. Take that.
Stay.
Fetch. Ow. Fetch. Oh, its name is Fetch. Okay. So it's helping me, but damaging it, right? Or no. Oh, is that a good bad cell or a bad cell? I think it's a good one. Okay, whoa. Let's see, switch. close enough? Okay. How does it keep getting its health back? Oh, maybe I should switch. If I'm not gonna destroy, I should maybe switch these and then destroy these, actually. I just need to just keep run, to be honest. And destroy this, like destroy one of them. And then keep switching this one. Dang. Or just destroy them. Blocking me because of the there. I don't wanna harm my friend. I don't wanna hit the weed. He was damaging that too because it was friendly to me. I see. Okay. So now we're both on our own, buddy.
Bad boy.
Bad boy. Sit down. Yay.
You feel that?
Ooh. Get. Force the target closer to the user, stronger against distant targets, make most functions pull targets out of position, draw in cells faster and from further away, or ping, rapid fire kinetic charges in a straight line, reduce turn, planning cost, and speed up most functions. Ooh, that would be nice. Move much farther in a single use of turn. Ooh, yeah, give me that. Thank you. Oh, I get the second upgrade slot! Yay! Oh, just for one? What? Does it matter? A limiter. No, that's terrible. I don't use the limiters.
Let's keep moving.
The limiters are not my friends.
Cleaning up the streets. Might as well stop in. Best view in town.
Oh! This is my apartment.
It's strange coming in. Like this. Can't imagine what it's like for you. Well, at least Junction Jan's delivered.
Ha!
Sea monster fresh from the bay. Flatbread delivery still going strong. Not so bad when it's cold. Not that I know anymore.
Help okay, thanks.
Good.
What? She put the jacket on him and it's the food we ordered forever
ago.
Out.
How are you gonna... Oh.
Oh. So we locked ourselves out. We can't go back. We put the jacket on the sword while he was talking. That's a bit hilarious. But we've locked ourselves out. Means we're not coming back. Interesting.
It all looks fine from up here.
Oh. Disappearances.
So the word is out.
Huh.
If anybody's left to hear it.
The entire western half of Cloud Bank is now offline as central administration scrambles to contain the threat and relocate citizens to designated safe zones. Casualty rates are unknown, though missing person reports crossed 100,000 as of this writing. Authorities denied foreknowledge of the epidemic and urged citizens to travel east as soon as possible and to register relocation requests at their local OVC terminals.
Whole town's being held ransom.
Hmm. Creepy! Oh, we got an achievement. We're checking news terminals.
Can't even see the canals.
Caution. Woo!
Oh, Red. I'm starting to lose you.
What? What are you doing to my sword? Okay. Protected by the cheerleader. Protected by that, okay. I can't switch it to me. Switched. trying to get some healing while I can. Blocked by what? Okay. Yeah, chase that thing. Oops. Lock again. Why are you glowing red like you're gonna kill me? Don't leave me. You're my only friend.
You know, I never thought much of the high rise. Far from the water. Then I found out you lived here.
Oh my gosh. My guy. Don't do it. Do I have it back? Yes, I have it back. That was kind of handy having it spawn. Well, I don't even know. See? It's like spawning a friendly bad cell, but it's not in a passive slot, so... Yes, I don't want to use that. Thank you, though. I really want... my jaunt back, please. Having that was really handy, though. Okay, let's... Okay, that's right, right there. But I still only have 16 memory. Become undetectable, alright, so I have that. Actually, yeah, no, that's fine. And then, that'll be interesting. Could still use this one. Gain a deflecting shield would be nice. Hang on, let's... So... Okay. Look at, like, their backstories. Ah! Right. So the this file's complete. That's red. Okay. Recovered data indicates that we had no selections on record. There's a remote possibility, less than 5%, that this information is inaccurate due to data corruption. In the more likely event that the information is valid, subject by definition cannot be matched with census data, as 0% of the cloud bank willingly chose non-selection. So I just need to make it, I think I need to put him in the passive. No. In an upgrade slot. He needs to be in an upgrade slot. Youngest ever. Right. Oh, okay. Still have to do those two. Upgrade slot or a passive slot. Ah, Jaunt is too useful, though. I think it would tell me it would, like, be beeping. Ah! Psychology deduction. I believe the future can be parsed. Interesting. Okay. So nobody has any new inspect functions for me to look at. She just needs to be in the passive. Which does Brent spawns a friendly bad cell. This one needs to be passive too, though, so. Okay. Interesting. This is really interesting stuff. Bathing pool?
Huh. Can't even go for a swim because you're stuck with me.
Wait, what? Why can't you go in the water?
Think anybody else is in here?
Nope.
Besides me, I've seen no one. But when I look up to where the sky should be, I see you.
I just
and
man,
I know
I...
you can hear me.
Guy, I don't even freaking. Oh my gosh. I'm losing him. I can't lose him. I will freak out.
You can hear me, right?
Yeah. Yes!
Wave.
Oh, okay, he's looking better now. He's not glowing.
In high rise, don't know what came over me out there. It was like, well, anyway, whatever it was, it's past. Feels like I'm me again, more or less.
Good.
Hey, Luna. who's a good girl?
You are! You're a good girl. Let's see, we had a couple... This one looks newish. Performance test 107. 106. Stability test.
But wait, there's more.
Huh. I'm afraid to go back out now. He seems like he's found...
Yep. More sand.
More sand.
Something's changed. Try your moves.
Oh, okay.
Just gotta hold him off.
No, I can't. What is it? Wait. What does the mask do again? Oh, great.
Hi there.
Switched a bunch of them with that bounce ability. Oops. Wait, whoa. That's not what I meant to do. It's fine. Only 40 more seconds. Whew. Me. I'm trying to survive. I unlocked music.
If this is gonna give us an edge, then we might as well.
If it saves you, I might as well.
One of the greats.
Come closer, no pressure. Oh, it closed the door I just went in.
What's behind door number 5? So calm. We can come here for practice.
Oh, I could like mess around with whichever functions I want and see what they do. That'd be cool. Well, I think I will call this one here with this lovely music on in the background. Thank you guys for those of you who are gonna watch this. I do appreciate it. It's a fun game and it's like, it's right up my alley. It's like super artistic. It's not as like exciting as others, but it's got a really interesting story that I'm really intrigued to learn more about because I somehow have not been spoiled for this whole entire time it's been out, because it's been out for a while, for a couple years, I think. But yeah, I appreciate it again, and I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you in the next one.